So why is your ex blocking you? Okay, or why did your ex block you? Your ex is blocking you on all social media platforms because they don't want you looking at their stuff. Plain simple. They don't want you snooping through their stuff. They don't want you to see what they're about, okay? They're probably talking to someone. They're probably, you know, entertaining someone you know. They're probably in a new, another relationship. But they don't want you to know. They want to keep it on the low. They want to have the cake and eat it too. So what? They're going to block you so you don't see what's going on. And they can go ahead and, you know, live their life. And whenever it doesn't work out, or if it doesn't work out, they're going to come back to you. But you can't hold nothing against them because you don't know nothing about them because they blocked you. Also, the reason why people are blocking you after you confronted them about something, let's say you told them, you know what, like you told me you weren't talking to this person, and all of a sudden I checked your Instagram and you're following them, you're liking their pictures, and then they're like, they get all huffy puffy, they get all mad, they're like, why are you going through my stuff? You know, now they catch at it too. So what do? They block you, right? So why are people blocking you after you confront them? They're blocking you to basically send a message to you. Like, look, don't you ever come at me and try to check me about my Instagram, okay? Because guess what? I'm going to block you. That's what they're basically saying. Don't come at me. Don't try to check me because I'm going to go ahead and block you, okay? They're programming you. They're basically like saying, don't ever try to check me because there's consequences. Okay, and what you about to do is, okay, you want to block me? Okay, I'm gonna block you too. Shoot, I would have done that already. I would have like, you want to block me? I'm gonna block you on social media, on Twitter, on TikTok, on my phone. You try to get a hold of me now. Shoot, you know, I'm not gonna play those games. You're not gonna use reverse psychology on me and think that it's gonna work, okay? Because two could play the game, okay? So when your ex blocks you, you need to run, baby. Stop calling them, stop texting them, okay? Because they just want to go ahead and play the game. So you're not about to give them anything to play with. So just stop calling them, stop texting them. They want to block you. They want to keep you on the block list. You block them too.